How to set up Buffalo NAS volumes for use in Stratocast. Before configuring the NAS volumes on a Buffalo NAS storage device, please make sure the device is available on the network, the storage devices have been properly configured, and you are an administrator of the device. To create volumes on the Buffalo NAS device, first connect to the web interface of the unit through a web browser. Click on the Drive section on the left, and click on the LVM section from the list of topics on the right. Select the disk you wish to create the volume on, and click on the Enable LVM on Volume button. Click on the Edit button under the NAS Volume column, and enter a name and storage capacity for the NAS volume. We recommend calculating the specific storage space needed for the video unit that will be recording to this volume in Stratocast. If you need more help with the storage calculations, take a look in the Stratocast online help guide under the Additional Resources section. Please note that Stratocast can use a maximum of 2 terabytes per volume. Hit OK to complete the volume creation and repeat the steps to add any other volumes that will be used by video units. We now need to create the shared folders for these volumes. Click on the File Sharing section on the left, then click on the Folder Setup section from the topics on the right. Click on the Create Folder button for the volume we wish to use. Give the shared folder a unique name, a description if desired, and make sure the attribute is set to Read and Write. In the options below, we need to make sure the Recycle Bin is disabled, otherwise you may see storage space issues within Stratocast. Repeat this step for the other volumes to be used. Once all the shared folders have been created, the volumes are ready to be added in Stratocast.